Hello, my name is David Schirmberger, and I am answering the Module 5 Question 2 question. With this question, it is asking about you have a mother that has just delivered a baby. It's been about 20 minutes. What is something that you need to be watching over the mother, as well as kind of picking up on the signs and symptoms of something may be occurring? The biggest thing that you would need to be taking care of with the mom is noticing for signs of possible postpartum hemorrhage. Postpartum hemorrhage is whenever a mother loses over 500 milliliters of blood in the first 24 hours after delivery. So with postpartum hemorrhage, kind of the biggest things that would be going on is noticing that she'd be having signs of shock. So having the cool, moist skin, having elevated temperature, kind of turning cyanotic, things of that nature is kind of like what you could possibly be starting to notice, as well as if you see ankles are swelling or other kind of just noticeable things that possibly may be going off. One of the biggest things is postpartum hemorrhage. So the ways that you would want to try and treat this issue would be treating it just like how you would any other hemorrhage. You would want to make sure that you have airway maintenance. You would want to control body temperature, establish an IV, and push fluids, as well as provide supplemental oxygen. But with moms, another thing that you could do is you could provide oxytocin. Oxytocin is a drug that is actually able to help monitor as well as somewhat control a mother in a postpartum hemorrhage situation. So that is my response to this question. Thank you so much for listening.